tournament. We're staying at a friend of mine's. His name's Andrew Ketchum. Shout out to him for letting us stay here. But how this tournament works is the first thing we're going to be playing is No Sting. So it's like, if you're not familiar with Dodgeball, it's like a 7-inch rubber ball. And then after that, it's going to be foam. So this tournament's a little different. After round robin, the top four teams are going to go into elimination, so round robin actually matters. So that'll be interesting. But yeah, I guess we'll see you guys.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one that work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme.
We're down 1-0 against Rise. I think we're down two.
Not gonna lie, that game
came up.
Yes. But finals, Jake and you came up. And then Foam, Eric, and Cody killed it. But
Foam, we came out hot again. And then we played I think the problem was with that second, like with our loss in Foam, was we played a really easy team before that.
Yeah.
And then we were messing around. Like, we weren't in the
head.
Yeah,
not
right,
be in the video.
We weren't in the right headspace for that.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Keep that in the video.
I don't know. No matter. But, injury report. How do you feel? You feel good?
Oh, I'm good. You want to go to the gym right now?
Oh, heck no.
You want to keep playing?
Heck no. I am messed up. something wrong. I think I have a pinch nerve in my back.
This is why I train year round for dodgeball.
Oh my god, it's my job. Come on, don't. Because I carry panels all day.
Hey,
like this.
You can get good form.
Excuses.
This is a lesson for me that I need to start carrying them on the side, so it's not like all
or
pushing down on me. You know,
bro. You're saying 80 pounds? I throw 400 pounds on my back for fun.
I know, but
so if you get the right form and if you work,
I think it's okay. Ask my brother. When I carry him, I walk like this.
That's you are
so. Like, I guess my back is just like
no. That's your it's your core, not your back.
Oh, so like I'm not using my core. So like.
Ooh.
But it didn't go behind the couch.
Yeah, no, like when if I'm ever doing back squats or like anything when holding anything on my back, and if the second you're doing that means that means your core.
So I'm not activating.
Yeah. You just gotta get in there and activate.
Yeah, that's what it is. So but I mean it's a good thing I didn't just blow up my back.
Caring about dodgeball.
Yeah.
It shows that like that pays off.
Yeah.
I want more people to care about dodgeball.
Yeah. All in all, fun tournament. Thank you to this guy and Courtney for letting us stay here for free.
Thank you for staying. You guys were the best.
But, I'll put it. Never be.